तपाम्यहमहं वर्षं निगृह्णाम्युत्सृजामि च अमृतं चैव मृत्युश्च सदसच्चाहमर्जुन।
I give heat, I hold back and send forth rain. I am immortality and also death, being and non-being, O Arjuna. Now what we need to understand in these verses is that there is a lot more happening in the universe than we understand. So what our knowledge, however much we know, our knowledge base is very limited. So with this limited knowledge, what we are trying to do is to understand the totality. And we interfere with the totality. As a result, we're not doing what we ought to do. It's like the whole universe is like one big orchestra. And every one of us is a musician with a distinct role to play. You have to play your piece, your music sheet, at the right time, in the right manner, and that's all. Once you do that, the whole world gets taken care of automatically. But that's not what we do. We set aside what we have to do, what we ought to do, and get unnecessarily agitated about what other people are doing or not doing. We interfere with everybody else's role. And all of us are doing that. So as a result, there's chaos and confusion in the world. If only each one of us goes back and says, all right, I don't understand the scheme of things. I don't understand the totality. But what I understand, what I know is, what I ought to do in life. And let me play my part to the best of my ability. The totality will, there is someone to take care of the totality. And that in itself gives immense peace. But here we sit there and say, what is President Bush doing in Iran? And what is going on in Gujarat? Elections are coming up. And how dare so-and-so say whatever he's saying? I mean, interfering with what everybody else is doing. And it's not as if we can play a part in that. And you get so agitated over what other people are doing or not doing, that when it comes to our own obligations, we don't fulfill them. We are not even aware of our obligations. And that's why the whole world is in one big mess. So go back and do what you have to do and leave the rest to God. Whoever made the world knows best what course the world is going to take. So don't get unnecessarily agitated over it. This is the message. Next verse.